I want to take this opportunity to thank our keynote, Prof. Trimble. Out of his busy schedule, he took time to be here with us and for the entire workshop, research as well. She could have ran with some other business clients that are giving them amazing business, but she has come here to add value to what we're doing and to extend the arm of possibilities with augmented reality, virtual reality, mixed reality, and all those realities. And I think if we think nicely, there are many ways that what she spoke about fits in many of the topics, whether it's from wealth, even supply chain, you know. Because sometimes you talk supply chains and people don't have a clue what is going on. But if you can see the cars running virtually or in some real form, or the N1 or the N3 is blocked and things can't get, then people can actually visualize those things. It can help them in their decision making. So thank you very much for that keynote. And then the other person that I need to acknowledge is Mr. Colin, taking time from, I had some of you on night shift.
But
you are here, you know. For us, I think it shows the determination and commitment that you are giving to us, and we really appreciate it. And we hope from some of the conversations you can pick up things that will help you. Lerato, for being thorough with the scribbling and the scoring, and you know, sharing your experience as well, especially the projects that maybe spoke to your heart. Please discuss them further at lunch. And then we have Mr. Mudau, our patron. I think from the beginning of this journey, when Granger said that I talked to TUT, you know, from that time up until today, he has been with us all the way, and we really appreciate that. I think he has changed his role in the organization as well, but you know, the heart is still here. So we'll welcome you forever. Even when you become the CEO of Gibela, we'll still welcome you. I saw that they're looking for a CEO. And then from our side, I think there are a lot of people who ran around with the administration. The honorable. So Puluso is now in the office where Muda was. So he's also playing a very critical role in facilitating our relationship, and thank you very much. It's not a deliberate that I left you out. It was an honest forgetting. I think it's lunchtime now, it's a reminder. And then we want to thank Tsulu for all the logistics. If there wasn't any smooth writing, please engage me directly. I will see what I do in the office to also help her. But you know, for things to happen, the logistics and the administration that goes behind the scenes is an amazing amount of work. And I must say, from the researcher side, that they say dynamite comes in small packages. And definitely, I mean, Tsulu is one of those. Everybody claps, you know that something's happening in that
world.
So well done, continue with the work. And then we also want to thank our camera people. Of course, the parliamentarian has been thanked, but Boitumelo, we've got another Boitumelo who's on the camera. Thank you very much. We're expecting TUT journalists, they let us down, but we are grateful that our stories are written in pictures. Maybe we can take them to Lucette and they can become a visual reality somewhere. Yeah. So Lucette, maybe you can do the technology thing and convert this into some visual reality. And then to our masters and doctoral students, without you, there's no research chair. I mean, it may seem we say this all the time. And to our BTech students as well, there's no continuous flow in what we're doing. So each and every one of you, your contribution is held very highly. But I think the important thing is that you are waiting for that day when you shake you at the graduation. So let's let that day arrive faster. Mudao is busy budgeting for suits. Last day he was budgeting. He can't continue, but he must get to the point where the budget is used.
Yeah.
He must wear the suit. So can we please allow that to take its course? So from our side as well, to Mr. Nazelele, I think the department has also allowed us to, you know, explore a lot of things, and we want to be grateful for his leadership, because if the department says no to anything, then nothing happens. So So he also represents the whole of the TET management. Please pass our gratitude to the TET management on behalf of the establishment that we really value the confidence. I think, you know, the country has believed in whatever we are doing here. Even the president was talking about the incubator in the Sona, you know, and he said we've got 10 incubators, and one of those incubators is this one that we are doing here. And I think that burden for us is a great one, and we need to carry it with the integrity that the country has entrusted us with. So from my side, we've got lunch, and we thought that we could go canoeing. I don't know, but they said the canoes are available, but please don't drown. From my side, I take this opportunity to say that growth is closed for this year. We are going to start already with growth for 2019. We've heard what the devil's advocate was saying, and we also heard the positive side, and we'll try and put those things together to build up to the next workshop. If you still have other ideas, don't hesitate to email them through to myself and Tulu. You saw she was taking notes with exact thoroughness. There may be things that fall out, but you are welcome to send us through suggestions. Thank you very much, and safe traveling home.